We're carrying out a reconnaissance mission in order to obtain photographs of the enemy complex. After deciphering the code we received earlier, we've learned that the mining facility in the forest area northwest of Belka is active. An early warning radar network has been spread across the entire forest. To reduce the probability of enemy detection, this mission will be carried out by a single aircraft. Try to approach the target under complete electronic silence, evading radar and passive search techniques. Flying at low altitude is an effective method of delaying or denying enemy detection. You will receive instructions on your recon target from the Command Information Center upon arriving in the mission area. The CIC will monitor you from a support camp. Concentrate on slipping through the enemy radar net first. Your plane in this mission will be completely stripped of weaponry. Instead, it will be equipped with the necessary visual reconnaissance equipment. There is a chance you may encounter the enemy, but your recon mission always takes top priority. Once you take the photos, egress from the target area.
Squeeze launch.
Blaze, how you feeling? Solo flights can be real lonely, but that's what flying's all about, really. Take a look at your search radar. The enemy's radar range is marked out by those circles. Make sure you don't enter any of those circles, and fly to the east. The enemy radar's coverage area is smaller at low altitude. You want to see it for yourself? Keep your altitude low and slip past the radar to go in. This is strictly a recon mission, so you will be unarmed. So unfortunately, you won't be able to destroy the enemy radar. Sorry. Maintain radio silence until you reach the destination. I'll then explain the target and how to photograph it. Got it? Make sure you don't get caught within coverage area of the enemy radar. Good luck. We'll go into radio silence in a moment. Hang in there until the next transmission. Repeat, you've arrived over the target area. Cancel radio silence. I'm monitoring your status with a low-resolution camera. Something's being moved from the mine entrance to that transport plane. Okay, let's get a photo with the mine entrance and the transport plane in the frame. The camera's triggered by the missile launch button. Press it to take a picture. Photo received. This is too far away. I can't tell what it's supposed to be. Let's try again. Photo received. This is too far away. I can't tell what it's supposed to be. Let's try again. Photo received. But I want the mine entrance and the transport plane in the same frame for evidence. Let's try again. Photo received. I see some 8492nd Squadron members. And some planes with the Yuktobanian Air Force mark on them. The Belkans are sending aggressors posing as allies over to Yuktobani as well. All right, let's get a shot of both countries' emblems next to each other for evidence. Now before the two planes take off, capture both of them in one shot, got it? Okay. You won't have many chances to take this photo, so concentrate. Photo received. This is just the evidence we need. Nice work. They're coming up after you. Shake them off and return home. Make sure you come back through the return line, all right?
Grab that guy for taking off.
The enemy won't have time to attack. I'm near floor. Go up in 60 seconds.
By the way, Blaze, on the way back, you don't have to worry about the enemy radar network. You know that, right? Head straight home and don't wander off. Don't forget that you're unarmed.
Takeoff complete. Engaging the enemy.
Roger, Gravok 3. 60 seconds.
Did you see that? I've never seen anyone climb like that.
Yeah, those guys are something else.
Looks like the pilot can hold his own.
I'm near floor. Attack formation.
There's an emblem on the body. I've never seen that one before.
Good work. Need to lift home, sir?
I knew you'd get back in one piece.
The enemy's withdrawing. Our mission is a success.
Begin landing checks. You're cleared to land. Three miles to touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. 1 mile to touchdown. Coming in too fast, slow down. Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
The recon mission in the mining facility was a success. The images taken clearly show aircraft from the Yuktobanian Aggressor Squadron parked next to planes from the mysterious 8492nd Squadron. We will continue to analyze the photographs you took.